So, the marks of the question number 9, cos of xy equal to x in x. So, this is the differentiate with respect to f. xy for the vagay for the xy for the vagay for the. Now, differentiation can be known. We know d of cos x equal to minus sin x. This is the number of the theory. D of cos x is minus sin x. And d of x that is equal to 1. And d of xy. D of xy is first function into differentiation of second. Y is differentiation dy by dx. Y is differentiation dy by dx. Plus y appears with x of differentiation 1. This is the number of the theory. Now, this is the formula we use for the differentiation of uv. Uv is equal to uv plus vu. So, using this, you are writing this formula. Now, this is the d by dx of cos of xy equal to d by dx of x. D by dx of x is 1. Now, this is the number. Cos is minus sin xy into inner function. Many times I told you that the inner function is inner function. Inner function is under bracket. xy. So, in the answer, I told you that you have a difference in here. Here, x into dy by dx. Uv plus y appear with x only differentiation 1. So this is equal to 1. If I use the term on the model before. So minus sine xy in the x on the front here x sine xy dy by dx plus y plus the minus there. And the minus the model before. The y sine x y is equal to 1. If it is minus, and the side will be. So, minus sin xy dy by dx equal to 1 plus y sin xy. Now, is bring it to the denominator. Therefore, dy by dx equal to 1 plus y. Sine xy divided by minus sine xy. If we have minus on the inverse, we will have sine. Denominator is the minus on the numerator. We will have x is the x. Then we will minus. Then we will have x sine xy.
So, hope you understand. And after we leave, I'll ask the question. Thank you.